I'm Mari Kiviniemi, former Prime Minister of Finland and Member of Parliament.
Well, it's great to have you and Member of the Parliament. So I would like to ask you, there are many problems in the Middle East, internal conflicts. There are no two countries which is in war against each other, but internal wars, sectarian wars, and there is bigotry, radicalism, and what could be a solution to these problems, non-military solution?
I think we all hope for non-military solutions. What comes to Syria, there are much hopes that the conference in Geneva will be successful, and I really hope that all which are involved in the process can negotiate a solution, a peaceful one for Syria, and a way forward to new elections and a peaceful solution. And what comes to, in general, to Middle East, I think that it is the same solution for them and to other countries too.
Yes. What role do you think could Turkey play? Because there is more democracy and laicism, secularism in Turkey. Could be Turkey a role model for like Saudi Arabia, Iran and other countries?
Yes, I really think that Turkey is already now playing a very powerful role, and in the future its role will be even bigger. And in Turkey you have managed with your very big challenges what comes to also managing with different groups of people, and also and as with religious groups. So I think that many countries could benefit from your experiences.
Well, we feel part of the Europe actually, and it's good to ally with Europeans, to ally with the US, to ally with Israel. These powerful alliances will lead, will be very powerful, effective against radicalism and extremism.
Yes, yes, that is true. And I think that also when Turkey is now negotiating about the membership of in the European Union, that is also kind of one way for concrete steps. And I mean, we all can learn, the European Union and Turkey, from each other.
Thank you very much. It was a great pleasure and honor to have you. We hope to see you in Istanbul as our guest, and we are planning conferences in Turkey and to collaborate against radicalism, extremism and bigotry together.
Yes, thank you very much for the invitation. I would love to come.
Thank you very much.
Thank
that
you.
Was great.